Good evening. In the past 72 hours, seven police officers have been assaulted across the state. The latest attack came in our city's southwest. Three officers injured in Riverwood as they attempted to make an arrest. It comes at a time when the actions of our thin blue line are coming under the microscope. Tonight, the force pleading for more respect.
On the beat, and another police attack caught on camera.
Stay away!
Our force under scrutiny like never before. The main street of Riverwood, yesterday afternoon, Zephyr Edwards argues with officers. After his brother was stopped for riding a motorised scooter on the footpath. The 22-year-old is repeatedly warned to step away. But he continues his tirade, turning his phone on the cops and streaming the encounter live on Facebook.
I'm telling you right now, this isn't hindering an investigation.
2 minutes into the confrontation and too many chances, police respond with force.
Mate, you're under arrest for hinder.
Zephyr Edwards is wrestled to the ground, but even then, he tries to fight it. It's hard to make out, but a female officer is allegedly kicked in the face and two male officers injured, all three from St George Station, taken to hospital.
No matter where you are in this state, you must respect police. No matter the situation, you have to respect police.
Another man accused of disrespecting police is Chris Bradshaw. His arrest at Paddington yesterday also filmed. And now the constable involved is under investigation for the use of his taser.
I can confirm I've spoken to the police commissioner and the police will be investigating the matter.
Beaumont Lamar Condon assigned to desk duties while that review is carried out.
What you don't see in the video is Chris Bradshaw allegedly running into a stranger's home to try to dodge police. These bushes were his second hiding spot. It was when he was found here that the video began.
The 32-year-old came to attention after he was spotted with his girlfriend, who he's accused of assaulting, choking and stealing from on another occasion. Sivan Duval also wanted for allegedly assaulting police herself. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.